test.
I'm not sure the sound is working. Wow. It works.
This is a little awkward for me, but if you found this, then that means... Anyway, if you could try to deliver this video recorder to my home. That's in Haventon, 27 Arbor Street. It's right in front of the park, and, well, maybe, just maybe, someone will be there. Okay, this is basically my life. My backpack, climbing harness, flashlight, a couple of batteries, a pistol. I've never even fired a gun before. Anyway, there aren't any bullets in it, so... I can't believe I'm about to arrive. It's been almost a year now since the event. Only took me 4 hours to fly out east. But the better part of a year to walk home. With any luck, I'll be back at our apartment in another couple of hours. I saw a lot of damage on the way here, but this looks different. There's more dust than anywhere I've seen. I wonder what it looks like inside the city. I know it's crazy, but I just have this feeling that I'll find you. Julie, without you and Mary, none of this makes any sense. Almost home. See you soon. I wonder if our apartment is still there. Haventon traffic. Oh, well, I missed it. Thank you.
it's still standing. Though Abington has seen better days. Probably get back up to the streets if I go through the sewer. I don't want any trouble. I'm already gone.
That's it. Just keep right on walking. And don't come back!
There's a lot of dust down there. Pretty thick. Could force open this gate with something.
Huh? Hey, you! I can see you!
Hold up.
Step back.
Stepping back. Please, I'm trapped. No. I'm not worth a bullet. Don't.
Better keep this with me.
That gun.
Thanks so much. How did you get this?
It's just over there.
So you haven't been in Haventon since the event. You know, shortly after it happened, the first thing that we had to deal with were the earthquakes. They kept happening day after day. Most people ended up at makeshift emergency centers like the Haventon Stadium. We were protected from collapsing buildings, but there was so much dust in the air, so we had to find another solution. And it's been a year now, but we still have aftershocks from time to time. Seems they're here to stay. All we can do is deal with it.
You and be careful out there. Those armed folks.
Just still be around.
Well, the apartment's still standing. That's a good sign. Wasn't sure I'd ever see this place again. Home sweet home.
Mary? Julie? Are you there?
There's no one here. I remember that day. What's this?
We have to go now because of the earthquakes. The evacuation team is waiting for us. We'll be taken to one of the emergency shelters. It's very hard to get precise information about the evacuation plan. I have no idea where we'll be in the next hour. If only you were here. I would tell you that I forgive you. For everything. For now, all we can do is pray that you're alive. And if you are, I know you'll come back here. We'll try to stay in Haventon, but we'll go wherever's safest. With Mary, I can't take any risks. We love you. Not a moment goes by that we're not thinking about you. Try to find us. We'll be waiting for you. Julie and Mary, May 23rd.
May 23rd. That's almost a year ago. Julie. I'm so sorry that you've had to go through all this without me. Earthquakes, dust storms, then what came next? The food shortages, hunger, thirst. Where could you be now? This year was so long already. While I walked back, I was thinking, I was just hoping to find you standing here.